In MS PowerPoint, you can set the manual slide transition. Select the required slide and click on the Transitions tab. Now, from the Timing group, under the Advanced Slide section, select the On Mouse Click checkbox. Other manual methods used for manual slide transition include using the spacebar and the arrow keys on the keyboard.